We have a new pet. It's a raccoon. Just made a noise. This is the third night he poops over here. Gets water out of the pool. Now he's sniffing whatever. Just hangs out. Just taking a little bath. What do you want? He's raising the plastic and looking under it. Like, is there any fish in there? He's checking you out. Oh, maybe you'll get rid of all the frogs that are lying around here.
And the snakes.
And the snakes. You can hang out. As long as you don't get rabies. But you're awful calm and cool about having people around you. There he goes again. Look, he raises the plastic.
Down
back in the corner. I think he's gonna live there. Yeah, he's curling up for the night. Hope he's not a she and she's gonna drop about a litter of them.
Get a drink of water and fall asleep.
Bandit has made this his home. What time is it?
10:36.
He really doesn't care that we're here.
No.
He just comes in and takes over. I mean, he's looking at Ray like, who cares? Okay, this time I'm gonna say hello to Bandit, because we gave him a name. Bandit, how you doing? Doing all right? You can hear me, right? Time to clean yourself, huh? Okay. Ray's moving to pull around. Hey there, buddy. I think he's gonna go poop. He poops in our yard. Think he'll come back? Or are we just too rowdy for him now? Are you gonna go look for him? Are you looking for him? Did he move that fast?